Why is this such an important cause to get behind?
Because men don't talk about their health, it's that simple. The fact that more women are diagnosed with cancer, but more men die from it, is a big clue that we just need to speak out. Speak up.
And how do you think we go about changing that? How can we make men more comfortable speaking about these problems?
I think, like most things, everything starts in community and school. So I would start in school and just awareness, start from there.
When you're not supporting men here tonight, what are you up to yourself at the moment? Where are we going to see and hear you next?
I'm making the second album. So I am very excited to release some new music this year. Hopefully you'll hear something drop in the next 2 months.
Obviously, for a lot of artists, they say the second album's really the one they feel the most pressure on because it sort of defines you as an artist. What are your hopes for this album?
This album, for me, I've been writing a lot, so hopefully I'll have a lot more honesty from me, a lot more Jahméne, whereas the first album was a cover album. It was harder to portray that.
How would you describe the material you've been working on for that? What kind of sound is it?
The sound is gospel, soul, R&B, old school, 90s, if you like that kind of thing. Trying to get it all in.
Certainly do like that sort of thing. Is there anyone you've been working on with you on that?
I've been working with people like Diane Warren, Andrew Martin, Stanley Brown, myself, Autumn Road. There's a long list of people, but I'm very excited.
I mean, every year we have our next batch of TV talent shows, and there's a big debate about whether they help or hinder young artists. How do you feel the show's impacted your life?
I think it's a platform, and it's just you got to realise that you're on a platform for not just singing, you're on it for celebrity, you're on it for reality TV. I had to realise quickly that it wasn't just for singing, so just know that you're going in it for other things as well.
And obviously I know there's certain causes that are very important to your heart that you've been able to support, particularly the anti-violence against women cause. Can you talk a little bit about that?
I do a lot of work for Women's Aid, so I'm trying to plan a thing with schools where I can go around the schools and like teach healthy relationships alongside sex education, which is quite important. So I'm excited for that. And the rain is on its way now.